time to say goodbye to the flat.
Bye, bagpipes.
Goodbye, horrible shower.
Night, night, bed.
Goodbye, St. Giles.
And annoying tour groups who yell really loudly.
Bye, lumpy couch.
Farewell, perfectly innocuous bathroom ceiling tile.
Good riddance, stairs.
Goodbye, Milne's Court.
Hello, new apartment! Woo! Now I have to clean this up. Living area. Bedroom. Bath, bathroom. Shower, bathroom. Kitchen.
Conservatory. Ooh. Garden. Laundry closet. Water closet.
Closet?
Guest room.
Wardrobe.
Coal shed. Coal shed? This is the living area. We're still trying to figure out how to decorate things, but we've got Ryan's prayer flags and some cool posters. We got a lot of weird metallic stuff left over from the previous tenants. But yeah, this is the main area as you walk in from the door. And oh god, please ignore the mess. This is my room. Very empty for now, but it has potential. This is the first bathroom. We have two. They went for a bit of color here. Closet. Closet? Second bathroom with a shower. This is our lovely kitchen. I quite enjoy it. We got our tiny little fridge, our farm sink, and then this leads out to our conservatory. This is our garden, which means I now have a lawn that I have to mow, and possibly weeds that I now have to get rid of. I guess we'll find out. And these are apparently original old coal sheds from the building. Atmospheric. That's a door to Ryan's room, so we're not gonna go in here. And this is what we have been calling either the cupboard under the stairs or the guest room. It has a window and a light. What more could you ask for? Nerf bullet? Hoping we'll have a little bit more of a greenhouse going on here, but for now we have Ryan's mint plant, Algernon, and my little succulent, Ivana. I am very much looking forward to when it's raining or snowing or something in here, and we'll be able to look out and a little heater, but we definitely need to clean the roof first. Laundry closet!